Three sons of Hazrat Sa'ad radiyallahu anhu have stated that Hazrat Sa'ad radiyallahu anhu got ill in Makkah Mukarramah. Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam went to visit him. Sahih Muslim Hadith number 4192.